This program is a 9-week long program and it focuses on reversing chronic conditions such as heart disease, hypertension, and diabetes. We focus in on 4 main elements in your life. So we focus in on moving our bodies more often, stressing less, eating healthier, and being connected to a greater community in a group setting. It is life-changing. It focuses on making such small changes in our life that in the end, when we have and add up all these small changes, it makes a really big impact overall. And it's not just focusing on one aspect of your health. It looks at your health as a holistic approach. So the whole mind, body, soul as well. I feel extremely grateful to be able to be a part of this program here. As a nurse, from my core, to see change within people, you don't often see that. You know, I used to work in the emergency department, it was just band-aid work. Here, we get to meet people and we get to spend 9 weeks with them to really see that change from everything, from the way they walk in, the way they hold themselves, their level of just smiling, the way they look and they feel from the inside out.
I found out about Ekahi roughly about 4 years ago. And at that time, when I listened to the presentation, it was a good program, but it was a tough program because it was a plant-based diet, you know, really a vegetarian diet. And I thought that would be hard, but you kind of make up your mind to be committed, right? You know, to do something different. You know, this is what attracted me to the program. When I first stopped the program, I lost 26 pounds. And as of right now, I'm at about 37 pounds in terms of weight loss. My blood pressure has come down, not to the point that where I can stop medication, but my PCP is looking very, very closely at that. My cholesterol is below 100. The keys to a successful program, I think, for me anyway, is the discipline in terms of allowing time for yourself, you know, to do the things that you need to do in order to facilitate the lifestyle change that we have. My advice to people that are thinking about the program is that I think that you need to be committed. You know, you need to do your research on the program in terms of what it takes and what kind of results that you can expect from it. I've been a smoker for a large part of my life, right? But at some point in time, you make a decision to stop, right? And then I've stopped smoking for about the past 15 years. So, you know, this is sort of like the same commitment, you know, that you have to make for a lifestyle change. And I think that it's a good program. I think we're really fortunate here in Hawaii to have a place like Ekahi Health. And I'm very encouraged, you know, by what it's doing for the people of Hawaii.